After the winter snow melted on the corner of State and Lippincott, it was an absolute mess. Thankfully, Key Club was there to help with the aftermath.
We do highway cleanup every year, and it's because we've adopted that a highway, and we want to make sure it's clean so that when people come into Davison or from anywhere, really, they see that the highway is clean and that they know that this is because of Adopt a Highway.
WANIS is a leadership and community service organization that's part of International. It actually started in Detroit back in 1917, so it stemmed out from there. It's really to help, they do projects throughout the world. It's to help with lots of different things going on in the world. And then Key Club is a high school version of that.
Kiwanis International's Adopt the Highway program has been riding strong for several years now, and Key Club has always been there to lend a helping hand. But it is much more than just an after-school activity. It's also about giving back to this community.
I mean, yeah, it's a lot of hard work and a lot of effort, but truly, you feel a great sense of pride after you get done because of all the things like community service and whatnot. And so it kind of makes me feel happy that I could do something for my community.
Our Davison Key Club students are nothing short of hardworking, but above all, they have a passion and love for Davison. Drew Ritter, DTV News.